but does anyone know what a rudder is? Man, I see a lot of hands. Cool. Kayvon, what's a rudder?
Is a rudder like the sail,
sort of? Sort of like the sail. Does anyone agree or disagree with Kayvon, and can they tell me why? Jordan?
I disagree because I think the rudder is the back of the boat, like the engine that helps the boat
Okay. Does anyone want to elaborate on what either Jordan or Kayvon said? Caleb, what do you think?
I respectfully disagree with Kayvon because, it says a rudder helps. I mean, a sail does kind of, but an ostrich wings are on the sides, and I think like a rudder would be something that like steers it, like not like a sail.
Okay, these are really good guesses. Ellis, can you tell us what a rudder is?
I agree with Jordan. A rudder on a boat is something at the bottom of your boat that helps you turn left or right when you're on the water.
Exactly. It's kind of like a... Ellis, do you know what it looks like?
Yeah.
Can you describe it to the class for us? What does a rudder look like?
I'm going to have to use a weird thing, but I think everyone would have to understand.
Let's close our eyes, and let's listen to Ellis's description of a rudder.
If you've ever seen, like, a graham cracker, if you ever turn, like, a graham cracker left or right in the water, when the boat turns its wheel, the rudder will turn left and right, and that's your graham cracker.
Honestly, that was so perfect, Ellis. So, I didn't even think of that, so that was awesome. So, if you look at your note catcher,